Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to install RSAT, that is Remote Server Administration Tools in Windows 10. These tools were available as a separate download in earlier version of Windows 10, but now you can activate them as an optional feature. So we will see how you can do that in this video. But before that, here is a small recommendation. If you are first time on my YouTube channel and you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. So the remote server administration tools were available as a separate download from Microsoft Download Center, as you can see in the screen. But with Windows 10 October 2018 update, that is version 18.09, RSAT is included as a set of features on demand in Windows 10 itself. This means you can activate these tools from the Windows 10 optional features, which is also called features on demand. So we will see how you can activate RSAT from optional features in Windows 10. So first of all, we will open settings app and go to apps, then go to apps and features and click optional features link. In the optional features, scroll down and you can see that there are no RSAT tools installed by default. So we will click add a feature and type here RSAT. In the few moments, you will get the search results and all of the RSAT tools will be available as search results. So you can select individually which tool you want to install. You can scroll down and locate all the tools and select whatever tools you need on your system. Once you have selected the tools you will need, you can click on the install button and the tools will be installed in few moments. So this is how you can enable RSAT tools in Windows 10 as an optional feature. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. Do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.